Right, guys, we're here.
Rob, there he is. Trev, Mick.
Hi.
Now it's time to weigh the bags. I haven't gone for the big bag, I've gone for the Molly pack, 50 litre. Couple of pouches added to it. Rob's got his new bag. So we'll see how it goes. Favourite spot like last week. This is where I was parked last week, remember? This time I've got company. Here we go. Here's the weigh in. Here's the weigh in.
Ready?
Ready.
Shit, that is light.
That is 15.38.
There you go. Mine must be 20.
That is light as hell.
Well, I know mine's probably.
Right, then we'll go on to Rob's.
That is 15.
17 kilos.
Exactly.
Yep.
Mick, it looks like
me. Mix. Let's go on to Mix.
1970.
Now here we go. Here's Trev's. Can I say?
Ready? That's not too bad, but the same as Mix.
1870. It's about the same as Mix.
I think I'm big enough, I can carry it. How was your day again? Which is probably at the end.
Nearly 2 kilo room. Have you ever mind?
I'm the lightest this time.
Hey, it's unbelievable, that.
So I'm pleased about that.
There's two things you need.
His video. I don't know how much he's cut out of his last video, but how much is he going to cut out of this video?
Yeah,
there's that chance. There's Lava. And I'm hard. For George, Wakey George. See this street here? It's called the fucking strike. Psych, sorry, the fork and psych. George and I are gonna shout at us, but that's what it's called, the fucking psych. I said the fork and psych, not the fucking psych. This is a fantastic form. Guys, I'm looking for a fantastic form. The High Long House. Going to the bomber site, I guess, and everyone. I want a bit of ground, but that's what it made this figure. It's nice little tank spot along there. It's all out for good, isn't it? Oh, I'm gonna bring it back, guys. High long house. It's part of the turf, whatever. Couple of horses in the field there. Yes, that's right, isn't it? Walk down here. Move the way down. Now they're too good, I think they're gonna be able to take them out. Guys, we're getting to the area now, and there's some wreckage down there for the Halifax bomber. Thank you. sad.